Hello, my dear students. How are you all? Fine. Very good. So, welcome back to Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School channel. Students, in the last session, we have learned about my family, and in that lesson, we have learned types of families, and also we have solved the exercise. So, which types of family we have learned in last session? Yes. There were three types of families, that is big family, small family and a single parent family. So in small family, only parents and their children are there, and in big families, grandparents, parents, children, their uncles, aunts and their cousins are there in a big family. And in a single parent family, children live with their one parent, that is either with mother or father, that we have learnt in a last session. So today we will learn one more new chapter. We will start to new chapter. Before that, children, listen to me carefully, and what I will ask, just tell me the answers. Okay, students, tell me, what do you see in your surrounding? Surrounding means the area around your house. Now tell me, what do you see in your surrounding? Correct. Trees, animals, park, very good. And buildings, very good. Now tell me, which types of buildings do you see in your surrounding or in your neighborhood? Tell me the names of buildings. Very good. Hospitals, schools, very good. Banks, post office, very good. Means you can tell the names of buildings which you see in your surrounding. Very good. Now students, all of you, look at to the board. Okay, I will show you some places. Just try to identify which places are these. Okay, now everyone pay attention on the students. Look carefully and tell me, what is this? Which picture is this? Yes, very good. It is a post office. In post office, you can see post box are there, postman. Then we can send letters by dropping them in post box, isn't it? So it is a post office. Now look at to the next picture. Look this picture very carefully, children. Can you tell me which building is this? Yes, very good. It is a school building. Can you tell me whose school is this? Yes, very good. It's your school building, that is Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School. Isn't it, children? It is your school building, that is Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School. Next, see children, which picture is this? Yes, very good. This is the picture of park. And in the park, can you see many children are playing? And this is the place for this is a place of enjoyment for children and people. So many children, people, they come in park to walk, to play, to sit, isn't it? To spend their free time in a park at evening or in the morning. So children, remember this, park is a place for enjoyment. Next picture, look at to this picture very carefully, children. Yes, now tell me, what is this? Yes, very good. This is the hospital. What do you see in the hospital? Yes, you can see many doctors are there, nurses are there, and patients are also there in hospital. If any hospital is there in your surrounding, then you can see doctors, nurses, patients, ambulance in a hospital. If you are not feeling well, then you goes to doctor and doctor looks after sick people. They gives us medicines, tablets. Next picture, look at to this picture, children. Yes, tell me which picture is this? Correct. This is a market. In market, from market we can buy vegetable, fruits, grocery, isn't it? We can see different types of shops in a market, and it is a very crowded place. Can you see? So many people are there. They are buying vegetables, fruits. Next picture, look at to this picture. This is also market. Okay. In a market, we can see many shops. Now look at to this picture and tell me what is this? Yes, correct. It is a police station and it is a important department of government. In police station, you can see policemen, their police cabs, isn't it, children? Okay. Now look at to the next picture. What is this? Can you tell me which picture is this? Yes, very good. This is a temple. Why do we go in temple? And who go in temple? Yes, we go in temple to for worship. And temple is the worship place of Hindus. Like this, there are different types of places of worship of different religious different religions. Okay, for example, churches are there, then gurudwaras are there, mosques are there. Okay, so children, can you tell me what exactly I want to tell you after showing all these pictures like post office, school, park? Yes? Yes, children. These are the places in your neighborhood. So today we are going to learn lesson number 6 of EVS, and the name of lesson is My Neighborhood. In this lesson, we will learn about some places which are in our neighborhood. Okay, I think your books are with you. So everyone, open your book, page number 197, lesson number 6. What is the name of lesson? My Neighborhood. Okay, now take your pencil in your hand. Okay, now everyone, look here, look at to the board. Identify these places and complete the words under them. See, children, on this page some pictures of some places are given. You have to identify those places and you have to complete the correct word. Just now also I have shown you some places, so easily you can identify these pictures. Okay, now tell me which picture is this, which place is this? It is very easy to identify. Can you see? Teacher is there, she is standing, students are sitting here. So tell me, which place is this? Correct. This is the picture of school. So now complete the word. Can you tell me the spelling of school? That word is familiar to you. Yes. Tell me. Yes. C H double O L. School. Repeat after me. S C H double O L. School. Done. Okay. Now come to the next picture and tell me which place is this. See, can you see fruits, vegetables are there? From where we buy the fruits and vegetables? Correct. We buy fruits and vegetables from market, and this is a market. Now start writing the spelling of market with me. M A R K E T. Market. Once again I will repeat. M A R K E T. Market. Done. Now next picture. See, which place is this? What do you see in this picture? Children are playing with ball and two children are playing on slide. Two children are playing seesaw. Tell me, where do you find all these things? Slides, seesaw, swing. Yes, very good. We see these slides, swing, seesaw in a park. Very good. So write the spelling of park. P A R K. Park. Done. Once again I will repeat. P A R K. Park. Done. Okay, very good. Now come to the next picture and tell me which place is this. What do you see in this picture? Yes, correct. Many books are there in shelves. So guess which place is this. Yes, correct. It is a library. Library means collection of books. In a library we can see so many books. Not only books, also we can see story books, magazines, newspapers, isn't it? Yes, it is a library. So write L I B R A R Y. Library. Once again I will repeat. L I B R A R Y. Library. Do you understood the meaning of library? Library means a collection of books. So many books are there in a library. In your school is also there one library, no? Okay. Done this one, children. Now see, open next page, page number 198. Okay, are you ready? So now everyone keep your book in front of you, fold your hands and just listen to me. See children, let us visit the places in our neighborhood. Before starting our lesson, I told you that in this lesson we will learn about different places in our neighborhood. Students, do you know what is meant by neighborhood? Neighborhood means the area around our home. Means the area which is around our home, it is known as a neighborhood. Got it? Neighborhood means the area around our homes is our neighborhood. Listen, next. There are many people and places in our neighborhood. Okay, who are there in our neighborhood? There are many people and many places in our neighborhood. Now places we will see, which places we can see in our neighborhood, that we will see now. And do you know the people who lives around our homes, they are known as our neighbors. जो पीपल आपके एरिया में घर के आजू बाजू में रहते हैं उनको क्या बोलते हैं हम? नेबर्स, पड़ोसी. ओके, नाउ सी फर्स्ट प्लेस वी आर गोइंग टू सी, दैट इज स्कूल. विच प्लेस वी आर गोइंग टू सी फर्स्ट? स्कूल. सी, चिल्ड्रन गो टू स्कूल इन द नेबरहुड. वी लर्न many new things and subjects at school. Once again listen, children go to school in the neighborhood. If there is a school in our neighborhood, so we go in that school. We learn many new things and subjects at school. In your school, teachers are there. All those teachers teaches you different subjects. For example, maths, EVS, English, history, geography, computer science, etc. These subjects you learn in your school. And for each subject, one teacher is there. And all that teacher teaches you these subjects. Beside this, you can also learn music, dance in school. You enjoy different games on the playground. Correct, children? Next place is market. Which is the next place? Market. MARKET. Okay? See, there are many shops in a market. We buy fruits, vegetables and groceries at the market. As I told you before, there are so many shops in a market. If you will visit to market, then you can see different types of shops are there in a market, and it is a very big place. We buy fruits, vegetables and groceries at the market. Means whatever the fruits, vegetable, groceries, clothes, toys you want to buy, you can buy these all things from market. And in a market you can see a big crowd. So many people are there in a market, as well as some hawkers are also there in a market. They shouts to sell their things or sell their goods. Do you know hawkers? Yes, in a market you see hawkers and they shouts very loudly to sell their goods. Next place is hospital. See, which is the next place? Hospital. 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 Listen, children. There can be hospitals in the neighborhood. There are doctors and nurses in a hospital. They look after sick people. We can also buy medicines from there. Okay? See, children, what I said, there can be hospitals in the neighborhood. Is there any hospital in your neighborhood? Okay, very good. There are doctors and nurses in a hospital. If we will visit to hospital, then we can see doctors and nurses working in the hospital. What's their duty? They look after sick people. Those who are sick, doctors and nurses look after them. They treat them. They give them medicines, tablets. Okay. And also we can buy medicines from there. And from medical also we can buy the medicines. Okay. Now see, next place is post office. Which is the next place? Post office. See children, we buy envelopes, stamps and postcards at the post office. We can send letters by dropping them in a post box. A postman delivers letters to us. See, post office is a place which has a business of delivering letters, orders, parcels, money orders. Okay. What is a post office? Post office is a place which has a business of delivering letters, money orders, as well as parcels. We can also buy envelopes, stamps and postcards at the post office. Where do we get postcards, stamps and envelopes? From post office. We can buy all these envelopes, stamps and postcards from the post office. We can send letters by dropping them in a post box. If you want to send letters to your relatives, then you can write the letters on any postcard. You can drop that letter in a post box. Okay. To send letter to any one of your relative, first of all, you have to write the letter, then you have to drop the letter in a post box. And a postman delivers letters to us from that post box. So there, from where we buy the fruits and vegetables? Correct. We buy fruits and vegetables from market. And this is a market. Now start writing the spelling of market with me. M A R K E T. Market. Once again I will repeat. M A R K E T. Market. Done. Now next picture. See, which place is this? What do you see in this picture? Children are playing with ball and two children are playing on slide. Two children are playing seesaw. Tell me, where do you find all these things? Slides, seesaw, swing. Yes, very good. We see these slides, swing, seesaw in a park. Very good. So write the spelling of park. P A R K. Park. Done. Once again I will repeat. P A R K. Park. Done. Okay, very good. Now come to the next picture and tell me, which place is this? What do you see in this picture? Yes, correct. Many books are there in shelves. So guess, which place is this? Yes, correct. It is a library. Library means collection of books. In a library, we can see so many books. Not only books, also we can see story books, magazines, newspapers, isn't it? Yes, it is a library. So write L I B R A R Y, library. Once again I will repeat, L I B R A R Y, library. Do you understood the meaning of library? Library means a collection of books. So many books are there in a library. In your school is also there one library, no? Okay, done this one, children. Now see, open next page, page number 198. Okay, are you ready? So now everyone, keep your book in front of you, fold your hands and just listen to me. See children, let us visit the places in our neighborhood. Before starting our lesson, I told you that in this lesson we will learn about different places in our neighborhood. Students, do you know what is meant by neighborhood? Neighborhood means the area around our home. Means the area which is around our home, it is known as a neighborhood. Got it? Neighborhood means the area around our homes is our neighborhood. Listen, next. There are many people and places in our neighborhood. Okay, who are there in our neighborhood? There are many people and many places in our neighborhood. Now places we will see, which places we can see in our neighborhood, that we will see now. And do you know the people who lives around our homes, they are known as our neighbors. जो people आपके area में, घर के आजू बाजू में रहते हैं, उनको क्या बोलते हैं हम? Neighbors, पड़ोसी. Okay? Now see, first place we are going to see, that is school. Which place we are going to see first? School. See, children go to school in the neighborhood. We learn many new things and subjects at school. Once again, listen. Children go to school in the neighborhood. If there is a school in our neighborhood, so we go in that school. We learn many new things and subjects at school. In your school, teachers are there. All those teachers teaches you different subjects. For example, maths, EVS, English, history, geography, computer science, etc. These subjects you learn in your school. And for each subject, one teacher is there. And all that teacher teaches you these subjects. Beside this, you can also learn music, dance in school. You enjoy different games on the playground. Correct, children? Next place is market. Which is the next place? Market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Okay? See, there are many shops in a market. We buy fruits, vegetables and groceries at the market. as I told you before, there are so many shops in a market. If you will visit to market, then you can see different types of shops are there in a market, and it is a very big place. We buy fruits, vegetables and groceries at the market. Means whatever the fruits, vegetable, groceries, clothes, toys you want to buy, you can buy these all things from market. And in a market you can see a big crowd, so many people are there in a market, as well as some hawkers are also there in a market. They shouts to sell their things or sell their goods. Do you know hawkers? Yes, in a market you see hawkers and they shouts very loudly to sell their goods. Next place is hospital. See which is the next place? Hospital. 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 Listen children, there can be hospitals in the neighborhood. There are doctors and nurses in a hospital. They look after sick people. We can also buy medicines from there. Okay? See children, what I said, there can be hospitals in the neighborhood. Is there any hospital in your neighborhood? Okay, very good. There are doctors and nurses in a hospital. If we will visit to hospital, then we can see doctors and nurses working in the hospital. What's their duty? They look after sick people. Those who are sick, doctors and nurses look after them. They treat them, they give them medicines, tablets, okay? And also we can buy medicines from there. And from medical also we can buy the medicines. Okay? Now see, next place is post office. Which is the next place? Post office. See children, we buy envelopes, stamps and postcards at the post office. We can send letters by dropping them in a post box. A postman delivers letters to us. See, post office is a place which has a business of delivering letters, orders, parcels, money orders. Okay, what is a post office? Post office is a place which has a business of delivering letters, money orders, as well as parcels. We can also buy envelopes, stamps and postcards at the post office. Where do we get postcards, stamps and envelopes? From post office. We can buy all these envelopes, stamps and postcards from the post office. We can send letters by dropping them in a post box. If you want to send letters to your relatives, then you can write the letters on any postcard. You can drop that letter in a post box. Okay? To send letter to anyone of your relative, first of all you have to write the letter, then you have to drop the letter in a post box. And a postman delivers letters to us. From that post box, postman collects the letters and in the post office they are sorted according to area and afterwards postman delivers those letters to us at our address. Got it? We can also send money orders through post office. We can also send any parcels to our relatives from post office. Okay, got it, children? See, next. Next place is police station. Which is the next place? Police station. See, police station. P-O-L-I-C-E. Police. S-T-A-T-I-O-N. Police station. See, children. The police station is the office of police. This is the office for police. The police help in keeping us and our neighborhood safe. Because of policemen, our lives and property are safe. Because of whom? Only because of policemen and our lives and property are safe. And do you know, children, police station is the important department of government, isn't it? It is the important department of government, and policemen are the guardians of laws and orders. Okay, got it? Policemen are the guardians of laws and orders, and those who will break the laws, they will be punished by policemen. Okay, got it, children? So see, children, once again we will revise all these places. First place we have seen that school. We go to school to learn new subjects and many more new things we learn in a school. Next place we have learned that market. It is a big place. In a market, we can see many shops. From market, we can buy fruits, vegetables, groceries. Many hawkers are there. They shout to attract the people. Why? Because they want to sell their goods. And next, hospital. In a hospital, we can see doctors, nurses, and the doctors, nurses look after sick people. Also, we can buy medicines from the hospitals as well as from medical. Next, post office. See, post office is a place which has a business of dropping letters, money orders, parcels. We can buy envelopes, postcards, as well as stamps at the post office. And we can send letters by dropping them where? In a post box. So what is this, children? This is the police station. In police station, we see policemen, police cap, and they are the guardians of laws and order. And what I told you, those who break the law, they are punished by policemen. And our lives and properties are safe only because of policemen. Got it, children? So students, what we have learned today? We have learned what is mean by neighborhood, means the definition of neighborhood. Neighborhood means the area around our house or home. It is known as neighborhood. And also we saw the places in our neighborhood. That is, first place we saw that school, market, hospital, post office and police station. For today, we will stop here, and in the next session we will meet with the new places. Okay, till that, today you just read out about these places if possible, try to visit those places, okay, and try to collect the information about these places. We will meet in the next session. Till that, take care, children. Bye.